And frickin' A, stop!
Hello there, everybody. It's Gryffinpuff. Welcome back to Jedi Fallen Order. I need to find another save because I am in muy trouble.
12 seconds later.
Oh, hello! Fuck me. I really don't want to die. Oh, roll! Cal, roll!
Get over here!
Where'd he go? Where? Hello? Okay. Just kind of went yoink. Wow. Okay, I've gotten very far. Oh god, come on, why is it- No! Cow! And I'm back down here. Okay, where's the shortcut? Thank you for the increase in the music, I like it. Especially when, you know, I'm on edge because I'm near death. Thank you so much. Please let there be a save at the end of this, because do not be cruel to me. So where is, in terms of this, where's the save? Ah, fuck! Come on! I'm going! Okay, I'm just ignoring them because, god, I want to get to a save. That scared the ever-loving crap out of me. Okay. Hi!
Hello there!
And no! Stranger man is not here.
No sign of that old man.
And freaking need to stop trying to deflect. And freaking, this is ridiculous. Oh my god. Come here, you. Hello, big boy. But can I ignore you? Can I do a thing and ignore you? And I roll, don't I? And fuck you, dude. I deserve death. Thank you for your bullshit. No, why'd you put me here? Why'd you put me here? Why'd you put me here? Why did you put me here? Why'd you put me here? Why'd you put me here? Why'd you put me here? I don't know where to go. I just want to get out of here. I just want to get over to where I can get the stim. Oh god, come on. Oh, come on, Marin. And fuck you, dudes. Surprise. Come here. You're mine. Why did you get stopped? Hi, big man. And speedy, run! Run like the wind, bullseye, jeezums. And ow, thank you for the burning in my face! Stupid spider. And freaking, no. Fuck, what am I doing? Can I please get an easy parry? I did not need to die to all your freaking friends. Yes! Frickin' finally! Okay. That's where Big Boy is. And I don't want to see Big Boy. Open. Yes. No, it's not opening. Edit tape. I don't. And hello.
You got this, kid.
They got high five.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Damn it! Okay, so. Damn it! Damn! Why? And please! Okay. Woohoo! Woohoo! Open. Hello. Oh, it's.
Asher, are you okay?
Something is wrong.
No! No! What's happening? What did the commander just...
Something terrible is happening. Both betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
Oh. Shh.
Go.
What? I just saw something weird, but okay.
What?
Okay, that seals off that. This is good directing me where to go. I'm so confused. It's. I'm sorry you don't have answers. And, I think I broke it. That's what I was supposed to do. No? Okay. Where? Oh. Okay, where do I go now? Okay, right here. We've got this bud. And ow. Oh, I made a good parry though. Keep climbing and I am defenseless except for the force. Nice. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, that is very far down. Nice, made it. Sweet. Through here. Activate. Hi! I'll made it very scary for you.
Move, Padawan. We have to leave now.
Okay, time to go. Open. Open. Oh, hi.
The door controls!
Go, run. Oh, he's a jar. Oh. Dang. Sad times.
I overloaded the ship's reactors. The explosion will mask our escape. This war is not over, my battle.
It's so sad.
Hold the line. Wait for the Jedi Council signal. Remember.
But that's sad, he has to go all the way down the planet like that.
Padawan. It is time for instruction.
You're scary.
Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi!
No! Damn. Okay. Okay.
Not sure I even understand.
Oh. He'd be so sad because he doesn't know. Shortcut unlocked.
How? He's not close by. You can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone. Lost. And defenseless in this dangerous place.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Hello.
Harambal, of course. Former Jedi, like yourself. We have much in common.
Hey.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the purge.
Yes,
but my troops betrayed me.
I think you lost it.
I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me.
I think it might have.
But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes.
Get back to the ship.
Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times. They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
Go leave. Time to go. Your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you?
Yes.
Something terrible.
The lights.
There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
I don't want to, crazy man.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malikos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
Oh,
boy. You're told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power.
Okay.
You are mad, Marikos. Dothamir has unmade you. And my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dothamir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Okay.
Your sisters are dead.
Yes. Yeah. Their graves are all around you.
Oh, time to
run.
Nope, time to run, time to run, time to go. Bye-bye.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dothamir, you face us all!
Time to go, time to run, time to go bye-bye. Enough! No, stop it! Stop it! Stop it, Cal! You gotta keep running! And freaking A, stop! And fuck! And stop. Please. I'm almost very dead. No! And freaking A! Okay. Kel, don't lag on me now. And stop it, you son of a bitch! Get off me! Oh! 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 Fuck you all! Fuck you all! Oh god. Nope. And fuck this! Fuck this! Oh, you son of a fucking bitch! Please tell me I can skip the cutscene, because I really do not want to deal with it. I think it's time to go. Yep, it's time to go. And fuck this! I don't have the music going after me, which is fantastic. And let go, cow. Jesus. Why could I not do this better? Okay.
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
God. Goodbye.
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
Mm-hmm.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did. Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him.
Mm.
I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control.
Yeah.
And tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck, because I had all this rage, and I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. Yeah.
Yes.
I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
Yep.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one.
I hope I can go back to Bogano. Okay. Saving at this point.
Cal. You will be tested.
Yeah. But I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side. Even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
You will always struggle. But that is the test.
Yes.
It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
Okay.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
All right. So I'm gonna end this episode here. Thanks for watching this video. If you like it, make sure to click thumbs up and don't forget to click subscribe down below. And I'll see everybody in the next one. Bye.